Predictable age, anything could happen. Jerry and I, we'd like to show you what might happen when the last two people left in the world meet for the first time.
Hi!
Hello!
Boy, am I glad to see you!
Am I glad to see you!
Boy, that was something, wasn't it?
Yeah, I've been looking all over this. Nobody.
I thought it was just me.
Me too.
Boy, are we lucky.
You're not kidding.
I never expected it.
Yeah. Well, my horoscope said don't make any plans.
Did you see what happened in 6th Avenue?
Yeah, and they just finished repaving it.
Boy, is Lindsay gonna give it to them.
Yeah.
Well, I guess it's up to us.
Huh?
I guess it's up to us now.
What do you mean?
Well, I guess the pressure is really on us now. You know, to get things started again.
Oh, yeah, you're right. We got a lot to do. I mean, we gotta rebuild, clean up, plant vegetables.
Yeah, that too. But I was thinking, you being the last woman and me being the last man, we've got something even more important to do than that. We gotta make things. You know, little things.
You mean arts and crafts, stuff like
that? No. I was thinking of people. We gotta make little people.
Huh?
We gotta repopulate the world.
Wait a minute. What kind of a girl do you think I am?
Now, wait a minute. You got me all wrong. I wasn't thinking
of that. Boy, I heard some lines before, but...
No. This is no line. No, this is for science.
This is for the birds.
No, but...